Preliminary recon suggests the Lucent Hive are stockpiling Guardian Light for some kind of ritual.
We'll destroy their stored light if we can. But our primary objective must be removing Hive leadership.
They've been ahead of us at every step. Time we caught up.
Intel reports massive energy spikes up ahead.
That must be their stockpiles of stolen light. This looks like some kind of storage depot. But instead of weapons, they're collecting Guardian Light.
Let's locate their leadership and put an end to this heresy.
Sevathun had all that time in the tower to plan. She was watching our every move. Even if this op succeeds, I doubt that will be the end of it.
I don't know how the mindscape works, but anything wearing Sevathun's face is trouble.
Run it through with a spear, Guardian.
Oh.
You'd let me know if I needed to come to your rescue, right?
You'd hear someone screams, certainly. I'm fine. Truth be told, so are the Cabal. Not in any military sense. They're more disorganized than we realized. They're not so bad once you fight beside them.
Stay strong, friend.